Good morning, students. Today we will continue our online studies with the second chapter, the title of which is The Lion Whisperer. A whisperer is someone who whispers something into the ears of a person and nobody else can hear it. This is the scene in which Carl Richardson speaks to the lions in their own words. He uses endearing terms to talk to them. The lions at first do not reciprocate him. However, he is given a chance by his friend when he is invited by his friend to his safari to see two baby cubs. He is so mesmerized by these cubs that he goes there regularly, and the cubs in turn have a fond feeling for him. They realize that he is also like one of them. He does not, like other people, beat them or use rough words with them. He loves them as though they were his own. He, along with his friends, gather money so that these lions can live a life along with the humans, stay in harmony together, like nature with people. He has also made a movie in which he has gathered enough money so that he can buy space in which he can keep these animals. He prefers to keep them in an open enclosure instead of keeping them in caves or in cubby holes.
Wait.
The lions feel that he is like one of them, and then his desire is fulfilled when he has gathered enough money to buy open space for them. However, he feels that at the age of 60, he would not be able to handle the rough behavior of the animals when they would jump all over him. So he decides that now I will work from behind the scenes and let someone else take charge. This lesson teaches us that we as human beings have to live along with animals hand in hand. Because if they are there, we are there. If we knock down their belongings, that is the place of their residence, then the animals will intrude into our lives. They will also cause destruction to us, which in turn would be fatal for everyone. Thank you.